Hello, what's going on everyone? My name is Ross Morehouse and welcome to new gameplay of Doctor Who, the Doctor and the Dalek, a game by the BBC. Today we are playing level 2 and it will be my last video of this, so you can actually go and try the game out yourself and see what you think of it. I will leave a link to the game in the description, so you can just go along the same footsteps as I went through to actually roam around as a Dalek. So yes, level 2. Yesterday we played level 1. You'll find that somewhere if you look on my channel. So here we go, level 2. Let's see what we can do this time. And let's see, our aim is to get 3 stars. Because last time, I only got 2 and a bloody half. I was so close to just getting 3! Right. We don't need the doctor to help us.
Is our own journey here?
Quick.
I will exterminate them!
No, your energy systems aren't fully powered up yet. Better steer clear.
We need to get up the other ones.
There'll be no exterminating.
No, just leave that one. Sorry, but sacrifices have to be made. Go up. There you go. Quick. What are you doing? What? What went wrong with there? I mean, we sped up a lot. I'm just slowing down. This better not be one of those times that it takes me ages to try it. Speed! Yeah. Jeez. Hurry up! Faster! Go! This is just annoying now. You can make it. Just believe in yourself. Keep going! What are you doing? Just go forward. Stop slowing down. Go, quick. Oh, you're such an idiot. Come on. Speed. Crying out loud. Speed, you stupid robotic metal blob. What an absolute nonsense. Yes. Thought we had to kill that little mouse thing then. I don't want to kill that, it looks so cute. You don't. Ugly little bugger. Well, let's go up. Not you! Go away! Go away! What are you doing? That's close. Take us up, yeah. That was an absolute close one. And speed we go! Over the seaweed.
You're going to have to find another way around.
Let's see if we can actually try and get across this bridge.
From here we can set commands to program the Dalek.
Right. Let's do the 2D viewing again. As we did in part 1, which was level 1. Of course. Right. Let's just wait for this to load up.
You might be a Dalek, but you won't be doing any exterminating on my watch. It's right. Sonic all the way with me, and this sonic pulse will stun your enemies. Just solve the challenge, and it's yours.
So let's try and solve the challenge. We have got to at least try and complete this in 5 moves. Or less. But you know me. Possibly 6 moves. Let's go. 1, and then you can turn to your left. Move 1 again, I think. No idea. I'm not good with this. So if we move forward 1, we turn to the left. Then we move again. And then actions. Can we stun? Right, let's see how this goes. So move, turn left. Move, move again. And then stun. Oh, an absolute Columbus. How dare he. Right, so I've altered the coding a bit. Let's see if this works. Move, turn left. Move, shoot. Haha, there we go. Boom shakalaka. But why are we having to do it again? Right, we need some help. Alright, so we need to stun again. Thanks, Doctor Philipson.
Escape is impossible.
Yes, we have done it.
Good work.
Next time, that's how we bypass this cyber system. Oh, use fewer commands. Why don't you do it yourself then? Right. 6% late tonight. Oh, that escalated quickly. Right, let's carry on. Across the bridge. Not you.
Lumpy, I'm proud of you. Your energy levels have increased.
Stupid
your defense
seaweed
systems
man.
Are coming online.
Oh, it's space to stun. Take that. Boom shakalaka. No prison can hold me. Oh shit, oh no. Move shakalaka, run! Run for your life! Run! They have got me. Run! Bloody speed! Speed! Up, go up, go up, go up, yes! At least someone said that before in their lifetime. Right. Shaka. And off we go. Peep through the hole and we are off. Oh, blimey, careful. Oh, what an absolute custard. Right. Then through the hole, and we are off. Speed! Whoa, 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 calm down. Calm down. And into the TARDIS.
The orb itself is tremendously powerful.
3 stars, please.
Bring huge amounts of temporal energy.
Please.
No wonder it could send the TARDIS hurtling.
3 stars. Universe.
Maybe there's a clue there to destroying it.
2 stars. Two. Right, so that has been level 2. If you want to see how level 3 is, go play the game yourself. The link will be in the description. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.